good morning to my audience. This is the today's show, abcnews.com, and you trust our source of breaking news. So we'll talk about the traffic rules of traffic of Houston's, and here we have our expert Ms. Savika and Sisbeth will tell us about the traffic of Houston.
Hello. Night traffic in Houston, Texas. Typical condition with delay up to 15 minutes. Road closure on Briny Road. Road closure on West Treadwell Road. Road closure on US 29. Nearly 3 weeks after, a giant industrial spoon was seen rolling down in I-20. Happened again. Traffic was clogged up for hours. Now continue, sir.
Hi, good morning everyone. Today's news is like that. Toll road, highway and freeway increasing traffic challenges in the Houston day by day. So Houston Texas road debris on the north freeway blow out the tires on the nearly 20 vehicles this morning, Thursday morning. Eyewitness news found 17 cars with a flat tire sent along I-45 southbound at the Grand Parkway, but no injuries have been reported. But traffic is slow moving that time. And also due to weather today, signal is not working on Highway 6. So many students also late on the school, at the school. So part of the I-10E shut down after the loss load of lumber spills across the freeway.
Wow.
So that's why my suggestion is use the online map, check the traffic, and go. If you know how to efficiently use the software, you can check where is not a traffic, go that place, change your place, and safe journey. Have a nice day. And now my friends continue these things.
Even I would like to tell that Houston is a one great city. So plan your review and plan your wherever you want to go. Please check with the map. The traffic's moving. So you will not stop with that. Thank you.
Okay, cool. Hey,